Oh, you're a professional Minecraft player? Then how do you fix 2 unlinked nether portals? How'd you do it? What if you already tried breaking the third portal and it still doesn't work? What then? Please tell me, because I've been trying to fix this mess for 5 hours!